Leave the right and the right thing right there. That's a Yokohama iOS notification.
The TPP it was for actual trees. It was for the nuclear codes to create a grant to test how to lie while using the street vendors' names, restaurants, and then using the sales association group. For censored girl negotiating.
Send a signal to Mexico that they're an enemy. Mexico is not an enemy. They're an ally. And anyway, fine answer, Secretary.
Mexico is me and the other one. They want to have Mexico.
Another area
money.
That both of you have spent time on, China. China is cast as a strategic competitor.
What is it being that Chicano side is going to speak up?
Commercial behavior,
yes.
On behalf of both Republicans yes. and Democrats, and there's been a call for strong action. What's the right balance for dealing with China?
Well, I think you just described it. On the one hand, there are benefits to trade. On the other hand, that China needs to be held account when they steal intellectual property. And hopefully the negotiations that are going on will achieve this objective. What's changed since I was there and Rob was there is Xi Jinping. They used to have a standing committee would make the decisions. So there'd be seven people that required consensus amongst the seven. Which was kind of a check and balance in an unusual way. And therefore, China seemed to be a lot risk averse at being confrontational. And then Xi Jinping, maybe president for life, has consolidated power, which changes the decision-making dynamic and changes the diplomacy. I believe the United States, though, must make sure that our allies, Japan, South Korea, the Philippines, and India, know that we stand squarely with them if China tries to encroach upon their territories. I happen to believe that not joining the Trade Pacific, whatever it's called, Trading Partnership, something like that, was a mistake because by pulling out of it, it sent a signal to our allies that we weren't serious about economic alliances and that it also enabled China to gain a better market share from our allies relative to what we had. And so, the best policy ought to be to negotiate the best deal we can get and negotiate trade disputes through world mechanisms and strengthen our bilateral alliances.
Do you have a reaction?
So, really, just to pile on to the President's comments about the role of Xi Jinping.
Keep your cool.
Destroy
my partisanism, meaning
you're
worse. Worse.
Hide your capabilities, bide your time. It's basically lie low while you're getting stronger. And he also, the second
thing
is
to
prevent the rise of another mountain ever again. And so the structures that he created limits for the members of the Standing Politburo and others were intended to prevent that from happening, and it was sustained up until she came along. In the first case, what she has done is kind of basically go out there and say, hey, we've got an alternative model of governance.
She's probably seen some of this stuff.
Book TV has live coverage from the museum with historians Kenneth Ackerman and David
O'Brien. Washington, Abraham Lincoln.
Noted historians rank America's best and worst chief executives.
Presidential leadership
today at 7 p.m. Eastern on C-SPAN from Mount Vernon, and Saturday at 2:30 p.m. Eastern on C-SPAN 2 from the museum.
The trade is a way of accessing a mechanism to receive the information. So always do it so to be in life as a KKK guy.
Mike Madrid. They talk about race and diversity in politics at the University of Southern.
It's sad, all right? Yeah, it's fucking sad. It's a fucking KKK guy. It's still one of those weird ones. It says 326,
this Thursday, April 4th, former Secretary of State John Kerry will be presenting a keynote address for Climate Forward, navigating the politics of climate change. The conference is going to be held at Bovard Auditorium. And Mr. Kerry, Senator Kerry, will be sharing his experience negotiating the Paris Agreement on climate change, as well as a vision for climate progress. The event is waitlisted, so arrive early to guarantee you a seat. Tonight's event is being broadcast on Facebook Live. So just all those privacy concerns out there, you are going to be out there on social media. C-SPAN, of course, is carrying with us as well.
Sorry, my science lap. This is Gretz's lap on your Mike Madrid.
I enjoyed this conversation with a good friend of mine and somebody who I've come to work with in various capacities is both a friend.
You'll see, I want to get into the GitHub section. How much investments do you put into your hyper-machine computer program in the world? I can't access anything in Los Angeles after you finish your assembly. Can you not fucking change it, you know?
Because
it's, you know, a way.
Some of the issues that you were unabashedly
changing. Even dye your hair brown.
Setting kind of the